chillin', you better get a run of Jeff Kennedy's coming and he eats little young'un. His wife is a witch and Jeff can switch from a snake to a frog or an old mad dog, so you better leave him alone. My sister was a backward child, she never walked a step. She crawled around the old home place and always needed help. At 8 years old she never walked and never went to school. The teacher said she couldn't help, she'd grow to be a fool. We took her to a fine surgeon, he said, dear folks, I dread. Her body's strong, but her mind won't go, it's something in her head. Now there was a bum who walked around, way back in those days. And mama would say, we'd better be good, or we'd take this kids away. Hurry, hurry, children, you better get a run of Jeff Kennedy's coming in, each little young'un. His wife is a witch and Jeff can switch from a snake to a frog or an old man dog, so you better leave him alone. We sheltered Sis from snakes and frogs and when the mad dogs came, but the one thing that she feared the most was old Jeff Kennedy's name. One day old Jeff came down the road when Sister played alone. She screamed and squirmed and then decided she was there alone. Jumped and ran to Mama's arms as Jeff went on his way. But thank the Lord, my sister walks until this very day. I guess old Jeff is walking yet down heaven's lonesome mile. But beneath his beard, I swear, I bet he wears a great big smile. Hurry, hurry, children, you better get around. Jeff Kennedy's coming and he eats little young'un. His wife is a witch and Jeff can switch from a snake to a frog or an old mad dog, so you better leave him alone.
Better leave him alone.
You better leave him alone.
Better leave him alone.
You better leave him alone.